Sunday, October 13th, me and my dad are going to go hunt in a two-man ladder stand, hunt in a 10-acre alfalfa field. I shot at an 8-pointer, 125 inch. I barely shot over it. And me and my dad are on a mission to go get it tonight.
Or another buck, your first buck.
Or another buck. Going out to get my first buck.
Alright, so we're gonna go try to find the deer I shot. We shot him about 6 o'clock, and he should be down. I think we smoked him.
What'd you shoot?
Cool buck. He's a nice one. 2-year-old.
You smell this shit, dude.
What'd you do tonight?
Hodag.
I shot...
Hodag, you ever seen the
I shot a 4-pointer. Probably about... same time, about 6 o'clock, 7 o'clock.
What's going on with your eye right there?
They cannot stay away from it. It's all
and we went to go look for him out in the field. We got a bunch of
buck urine?
We saw a bunch of blood. No, like we walked into the woods,
and they like
tw- 25 yards into the woods. Found it. Got my first buck.
Drinking a cold one?
Yep.
I haven't done it. I've only been down there once.
What is that? You see that white stuff?
Yeah. Where's blood?
You got a good light, Mike?
Alright guys, it's youth season, October 13th, and Mike let me come out and hunt on his farm, and he had three bucks on camera that we were going to shoot. It was two cool bucks and this buck called Baby Nine, and this one came out about, and I shot him about 60 yards, and we just found him.